this one in. His second carry is a one-yard touchdown run for the Bears. Marcus Combs on to attempt the point after, and that is good. Fourth and goal from the two. Yep, the read option to Reek, and he gets in from 2 yards out. Second touchdown of the game for Trey Reek. Peterson has that pass batted and picked. Intercepted by Luke Nelson, the outside linebacker. Second and goal. This time Nick will keep it and score. Peterson finding his man open near midfield. Peterson flushed out. He's got room to run. Cross midfield and down to the 35-yard line before stepping out of bounds. Biggest play of the game so far for the Utes. Now Peterson under pressure again. Here comes the heat, and down goes Peterson. It's Davis. He'll take the handoff and break free for another score from 5 yards out. Danny Davis with the Northern Colorado touchdown. Now Peterson again looking left, has a man, corner, touchdown, College of Idaho. We'll try. 43 yards out, and he's got it. Peterson doesn't see the man coming from behind, and he will be brought down and sacked again. Pressure. It is up and good. Colin Root, the 56-yarder. It looks like Cox is in for the touchdown. The backup quarterback, Tyler Cox, runs it in. The Northern Colorado Bears open the season with a 41-14 win over the Utes.